Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Xeno here, and I'm bringing you more Prince of Persia. We last left off when we got to this new area, we died to these guys, so I think we'll try a different area today. Let's go up this way, I think. Yeah, let's try this way. Let's see what this gets us. Never mind, I can't. I gotta go the opposite way. Yeah, I can't go up there, so. That's a no-go. I guess our next option is to the right. Ouch. And then I see that one. I was actually looking at my phone, my watch. Okay. I guess we're going to go down, huh? Whoa. Ouch. Ouch. Ow, ow. Wow. Yeah, well, I got the coin, but at what cost? Alright, we're going down the right path. Except I can't go that way. Right. That's not a lot of help. Whoa. Alrighty then. I guess we could try the one this way since we could go that way by the looks of it. Ah, come on. Are you kidding me? Ouch. That hurt. Ouch. Ooh, that hurt. Ooh. Gotta be careful with that guy. Hmm. Ah, come on, I jumped into that one. That's weird. I feel like there should be something here. Oh well. I like the chest. Of course. Throwing money at me. Ouch. Well, at least I got my fourth one, right? Yeah. That'd be my fourth one. Giving me an extra vitality. My health increase at least. Yeah, now I got five. Ouch. Alright, so that's all that was there, so. We gotta be careful because now I don't have that much health. Nice. Wow. Not the one I wanted to use, but at least I gave him some health back. By killing those guys, and absolutely nothing here. Oh, come on. There might be something on top, but I'll find that later. anything, guys, let me know how the audio sounds as well. If my voice is fine or if the music is too low, or you want it louder, let me know. And I'll adjust it in the next video. There's a tree here. Wait, I can climb this? Okay, yeah. Okay, I need this tree. Okay, we're good, I guess. Alright, well, there's a new area, so bomb by me. Ouch. Really? Lucas, it's a tree. I'll come back for him later. Shoots are strong. I need to upgrade my weapons more. Alright, well, I don't think I can make it through here without a new ability, which I'm guessing has to evolve that right there. Hopefully I don't have to fight this tree no more. You missed. I feel like something's gonna happen here. The screen is too far out. There's a wide open area. Wait, is it Whack Whack Tree? Okay, and I could travel now. Get close to them. Ouch. Ooh, that almost killed me.
Do you know my father?
No, though you're familiar. What's your name?
Varum.
Varum? I see.
This place, the terrace steps, the footpaths, these are familiar. But it's all broken and strange. Is it real?
It's a real place that's fallen under a curse.
Am I cursed?
It looked like you were.
I don't know, but don't worry. We'll find the answers.
And you, Traveler, what is your name?
Sargon.
I'm pleased to have a friend, Sargon.
Well, there you go. Something needs to pop out of there. Or I need to get another ability that would do that, but I'm not sure yet. Okay. Nice, so those explosive ones. All right, we We learn things as we go along.
Hi, Sargon.
Hi.
Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll act.
There's so much we haven't explored. I wonder if there's another area where there. Or was it one of the parts that we went to already? Ooh, what's over here? We're not that far from there, so. Can't get that yet. Need an ability. Come on, I really landed on that. What am I in a birdcage or something? It looks like it. All right, I might make this a little bit longer just because there hasn't been really much and time is already up. But I want to explore a little bit more. Let's see what's up here. Maybe it's a boss because there has to be something here. Let me check out another coin. I think there might be a boss here. We'll give this a shot and see how we do. Oh, never mind. New location. We'll explore here for now, if we can. Ouch. Stupid bird. So we can climb on ice, huh? Okay. We're definitely something else now. Well, we'll go back to the Whack Factory, and from there we'll go and call it a day. All right, this was not more interesting today. It was just not much, I guess. Maybe explore new areas at least. Exploring the new areas is good. We'll go down the same path. Well, that is it for this video, guys. Hopefully you did enjoy it. If not, you can always give it a thumbs down if you did like it, and then give it a thumbs up. But until the next time, guys, make sure you like and subscribe for the videos, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.